So, from the top, as mayor, it's my pleasure to be able to officially proclaim Tuesday, July 26th, the spirit of the 21st anniversary of the Americans with Disability Act Day. Here in Salem, in an older community, we know it's difficult sometimes with the nature of our terrain here to always make things as successful as we want, but we appreciate the work and the cooperation we have with both members of the commission, with Mary Margaret, the Independent Living Center, to try and do our best to meet not only the spirit, but the reality of keeping a Salem as accessible for all. And I think that is part of our mission. I just spoke with you on accepting some legislation that hopefully will bring some revenues into the Disability Commission and to help, whether it's with translation services or other areas. Appreciate all of the work the commission does to take a small amount of money and make a big difference in people's lives. So appreciate it.
And the elevator was wonderful coming in here today.
Thank you so
much. It was
much.
Nice to have.
It was awesome.
It really is. Long
well,
time
now they can
coming.
Find you. That's the
point. Yeah. No, it was
that's
great.
Quite all right. So it's a pleasure.
The
thank
girl
you.
In the corner office.
Thank you.
Well, I will tell you, we had a great meeting last time.
I enjoyed being on, and you had another meeting.
Two girls?
Yeah.
From Salem State?
Yeah.
And just...
Two young...
No-